I have three sons that are African American, and I think that you begin to educate them about their place in society the minute they can understand what you're talking about. I think this talk started at about age 7 with my son Spencer here. He's 18 now. And we talked to him about things such as the fact that they're going to be seen as suspects. Just going into grocery stores, and when you walk down the street as an African American man, people may cross the street just to avoid you. They have to understand what that's all about. And so as a parent, I think it's important, it's incumbent upon us to teach our children how to react when these things happen. And for instance, if they're driving down the street, they need to be aware that they're more likely to be stopped by a police officer than other races. And when they are stopped, it's important that they unlock the doors, raise up their hands, look directly at the officer, don't make any sudden movements, and if possible, turn on the light in the cab, and then, you know, make sure you're nice and smile at the officer, and don't move unless you get his permission. Always have your insurance and your ID in your glove compartment or on your person so that you can give it to the officer.
Perfect.